welcome to my YouTube channel. It's your girl Amara Lince. If you're new here, welcome to my crib. And if you're a returning subscriber, thank you and welcome back. So I'm just going to go straight to this video. I know it's been a long time, you guys. I beg you, it's not my fault. Like, it is not my fault in any way. Yes, it is my fault, but it's not my fault, you know. But in today's video, I'm just going to be like taking you guys along with my room makeover. I don't know if it's really a makeover because I don't know, like, I've done some things and then I'm just going to fix the rest today. I got my package from Temu like yesterday and then I decided to like film the whole designing my room and all that, but I don't know if I'll finish it today though. But yeah, that's just the baseline of this like whole video. I recently moved off campus after the school closed, because school is closed now, and I moved off campus because there was no accommodation for international students. I know, right? But there was no accommodation for international students, so I had to move off campus. And then yeah, so I'm just arranging my room and fixing everything. See ya. So I got a few things. I got this vintage paper because of the design I want to make. I'll show you guys somewhere here, anywhere on the screen. And that's the inspo I'm trying to use. And then I got this vines too. It's meant to be battery operated. And then I got these cute little frames, so I plan on hanging them right here above my bed. Oh yes, above my bed. This is what it looks like. Yeah. So this, and I also got like these 3D butterflies. This is what it looks like. See, I'm like this. And this ones, big papers that look like this, and the other smallish ones that look like this. Let's see how this goes. Fix it because it's making a lot of noise, and I locked my bathroom door from the inside, so I can't do anything right now, like have my bath. But luckily for me, I have my toothpaste and my toothbrush in here with me, so I was able to brush and all that. But I can't have my bath, which is sad. But yeah, I'm just gonna try fixing my bed and then getting my room together. Even though I think I'm done with everything, no, I still have to like put this in. I ordered stuff from Walmart, and guys, tell me why I'm unable to like take an Uber because I'm under 18. Does that make any sense? It doesn't to me. So I couldn't go to Walmart by myself. I had to order for delivery to my home. But oh well, that's done, and it'll arrive like around 9:10-ish. But yeah, I'm going to have to still fix this, and I'm going to try fixing my bed now. So yeah. Like 10:49 p.m. and then I'm finally done with like my whole room and everything and the whole arrangement, and I think I'm obsessed, y'all. I'm literally so obsessed. The way I'll be running back home after school, like, but let me quickly give you guys a room tour. So I'll start from the mirror up at the door entrance, and excuse the way the mirror looks, but this is basically the door. Then when you get to this place, that's my basket, my laundry basket, and here I hang my I can't remember the name for it, and then my bonnets and my hairnets. Then here is the frames that I got from Temu, and this is how my bed looks like with my rug over there. And then to this side of the room, I finally got the AA batteries that I put in for the vine and lights. So So that's how it looks like right there. And this, guys, my room is giving. This is my curtain. I can't show you guys outside view now because like it's lit, so there's literally nothing to see. And then I'm going to just have my tripod stand there because that place looks empty. Because I was thinking of getting a wall mirror, like maybe a I don't know, not a round shaped one, all those what's the name called, it doesn't have a definite shape though, something like that here, but I don't really know if it's necessary because I already have that mirror right there. So I don't know if getting another mirror right here is necessary, I mean just for the pictures I guess. But here's my school desk area, and then I have my bag and my other school bag. And then this is my board. Currently I don't have anything here, of course, because like school is closed. And then my desk, my books, and excuse that. And then here you have my wardrobe. I got this off Amazon. And then this is the set my grandma gave me before I came back. And I'm so thankful she gave me this because it's like really helpful with like storage and all that. I also use it in the dorms, and I'm also using it here, and it's very helpful for storage. And that's my dustbin. And then here's the wardrobe. I got this over the rack, over the door rack, no, over the door storage, yeah. And then this is how the storage looks like. I just put like a bunch of stuff in here. And then this is my wardrobe. And then I have my 2-3 boxes and my ironing board right there and this right here. So yeah, that is pretty much what my room looks like. So
if you made to the end of this video, please make sure to give it a thumbs up, like, share, and subscribe. I know I don't mean the same thing, but yeah, make sure to share with your friends and family, because why not. So yeah, I'll see you in the next video. Bye, love you.
Bye.